like that. You know, ala ang katatampo, you ask the most significant thing. Pero kasi kung hindi ibang tatanong, nakabibig ang puto ng history, ng family. Kayo ang babata ng lalaki, kayo. Kayo ang susulat ng kasaysayan ng sinin ng pagiging pananara. Salamat at may magtatanong na, because of the conversation, unless the subject is another program in the agenda. Philip?
Because we can have some artists like when they were still living, they are not being appreciated. But as time goes by, people appreciate because before they cannot understand what they are expressing. But after generations, when the reality of time comes, that's the time that we realize, advance pala ang atang itong artist. So, I consider them as genius. Okay, I thank you very much again. Thank you very much for the evening. And I'll also thank Mr. Reyes. Yeah, he's also a very pioneer in the art industry. A very credible one, respected one, and of course you know all the city names. An artist also. And also giving appreciation as the organizer of this event. Where he believes in, also believes in this beating arts, master arts team. Thank you very much. And all of you, the media, the border, and the lovers. Maraming salamat.
Thursday, when they walk in.
But Saturday,